Dennis Allen, how does it feel to have written the theme song for Limerick? That's huge.
Well, it's amazing because when I wrote the song, I had no idea what would become of the song. And at the time, it was for Limerick Lady Festival. And it sort of fizzled out. The festival fizzled out after 1 year, unfortunately. But the song kept going. And after that, when I would say to people it was written for the Limerick Lady Festival, they would say, what was that? They didn't know. They just heard the song on the radio, you know.
It played the biggest part in my childhood ever because my parents owned a pub for 42 years, Eric Lynch's.
Yeah.
And the song was like, it's a huge part of all our lives. Right. Do you realise how legendary it actually is?
I don't really know. No, I mean, you know, you're right. I've written lots of songs. But that song really took off and I've sung it all over the place at this stage. Holland, Germany, Canada, America, you know. And it's part and parcel of what I do, obviously. And all the other songs as well. But it's the one that really, really took off.
I don't think he even realises how legendary Limerick Your Lady actually is. I am gagged, gooped, bewildered, overwhelmed. This is a Limerick icon right here. This is Dennis Allen, people, and this is Richard Lynch. You're watching I Love Limerick.com.
Yes, indeed. Yes, indeed.
Legendary.
Did you sing about me?
You're a lady, you're a shining waters, tears of joy to flow. The beauty that surrounds you, I take it with me, love, wherever I go. While waking in the arms of distant waters, a new day finds me far away from home. Then Limerick, you're my lady, the one true love that I have ever known. While waking in the arms of distant waters, a new day finds me far away from home. Oh Limerick, you're my lady, the one true love that I have ever known.